The Meadows Racetrack and Casino and the Meadows Standardbred Owners Association present qualifying races from the Meadows for Wednesday, June 9th. The track condition was listed as sloppy, and the temperature was 65 degrees, with the judges allowing 2 seconds. Please note that effective June 1st, qualifying standards at the Meadows have changed to 159 for pacers and 201 for trotters. Three-year-olds are allowed 2 seconds, while two-year-olds are given a 4-second allowance. The first qualifier was for three-year-old and up trotters. Winning the first qualifier was Expressway K, a three-year-old by Angus Hall. The colt is trained by Rich Gillock and was driven by Dick Stillings. Up front, Wanstein finished second, while Magic Treasure was third. The second qualifying race was for three-year-old and up pacers, with just 4 horses remaining following scratches. Manipulator BB was the winner for trainer Ron Burke and driver Dave Pallone. Manipulator BB is a three-year-old Mantacular gelding. T. Rosa, Rockney, and Bad Enough to Scream completed the field. The third qualifying race was for 3-year-old and up trotters. Miss Ridge was a winner for Kelly O'Donnell and driver Dave Pallone. Finishing second was I Like Strike, with Fun and Pleasure finishing third. Miss Ridge is a 3-year-old filly by Tom Ridge. The day's fourth qualifying race was for 3-year-old and up pacers. Lessons Learned, trained by Ron Burke and driven by Dave Pallone, won the event by 3.5 lengths over Modern Mojo and Darting Larkin. Lessons Learned is a 5-year-old gelding by Sharky Spur. Qualifying races 5 through 7 are available in another video. Visit our video page for that and more from the Meadows Standardbred Owners Association at www.themsoa.com.